minute, one heat to come. The world junior silver medalist is coming up. Here's the lineup. In lane number one, representing Jamaica College, Ramal James. In lane two, competing for Camperdown, Jaheem Jones. In lane number three, representing St. Elizabeth Technical, Javorne Dunkley. In lane number four, representing Dr.Speed Track Club, Bouwahjgie NKRUMIE. In lane number five, representing Camperdown, Jason Lewis. In lane number six, representing St. Elizabeth Technical High School, Ashane Blackwood. In lane seven, competing for Titans International, Rashane McLeod. And in lane number eight, representing Kingston College, Marvin Patterson. The lineup for the fourth and final heat in the 100 meters for under 20 boys.
My name is Dago Road. You might go boom outside and just relax.
Yeah. My favorite problem.
What? Yeah, you might be game right. Not forget red.
Oh, God, really?
Yeah, man, think that. You might forget red because
you
got to get red. You don't have a club.
Somebody was happy. Yeah.
Maybe it wasn't a club.
That's because I don't have a
club. Yeah, man, I'm going to call to somebody.
Even easy, I don't mind who finally attracts you. Speak again.
Off they go, final heat of the under 20 boys 100 meters. Bouwahjgie NKRUMIE. Well, well, well. That's a man in color. That's a response. That is the correct response. Yes. You're feeling the same way I am. Think about it. The world number 20, 100 silver medalist. The national junior record holder. 10.1. Adjusted to 10.19 for Bouwahjgie NKRUMIE.